What two poets found themselves immersed in a milky white substance for their role as precogs in Spielberg's Minority Report? Canteen. Okay, Canteen, what is it? What is it, Canteen? I can't say that. Wait, if your answer is the New Yorker, that's not enough.
The two poets recently.
I need names. Do you have a name?
Yeah.
You guys don't have a name? Opium. I'm told Opium is next. I need a correct name. Okay, that's half of it. I need the other half for... And that, no, you only got half of it. You're going to have the full name. Agriculture. You got it right. It's Matthew and Michael Dickman. Sorry.